It's Logic's coming back at it again with another YouTube video. Actually, in today's video, we are going to do a part two to our Monster Legends series. So I hope you guys enjoy. Like the video if you're new, subscribe, and we'll see what we can get going today. Hopefully, I'm going to be trying to do some map bosses and some multiplayer. So I hope hopefully you guys do enjoy that. Right now, we are currently doing a multiplayer map. Doing pretty good, may I add, as they are almost completely wiped out. And I really have not played this game since the last video I made on it. So everything from the last video, if you haven't watched it, go watch that to get caught up. And putting him out of his misery, that's a W. I don't even think we got hit that round. If there is a watermark, I do apologize. I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. This is what the current map that I have looks like. Let's get this level 55, level 57 out the way first, and then we'll start playing some multiplayer. Does bro have 25,000 health? Alright. Bro has almost killed my horse. That's because he doesn't want to burn. Go flame wheel. Get him cooking. Nice, that burn does a lot of damage. Now he's burning with nightmares, and that is how you kill the level 57, my boys. Shout out to all of you guys. Let's go get into some multiplayer matches. Matches. Collect all of this real quick. I forgot what I was even breeding there, to be honest. Alright, let me get some more of this stuff upgrading. Alright, let's go get into some multiplayer attacks. I have not done multiplayer in a long time, so as you can see, I am unranked. Alright. Pretty decent team. They do have a water type, but I'm not really worried about this team at all, to be honest. As you can see, one of their highest levels almost got one-shotted by one move. Start off with Oddish, and hopefully that does stun some people. Immediately take out him, and that's exactly what we're going to do. We did destroy it. Go home. Bro's lost. More lost than Helen Keller. He was stunned though, so yeah, bro's not even gonna get a hit off on me. That's crazy. Nuclear heat again. Hopefully I get some more videos out to you soon. If it's not like a rocket racing video, I think my next video might be a Clash of Clans video. We'll see. I don't know what the likelihood of that is, but definitely stay tuned to find out. Now, we are bronze, so we're gonna keep pushing through this system and see how far we can go. What is this matchmaking? Level 6s against level 6s that I'm gonna immediately one-shot. That's crazy. One-shot both of them and it will. Let's go. Level 50s. I still think I can take them. They got to attack first, though. That's not great. That is not great at all, actually. That said, there's no reason we don't get the one that can't be stunned burning. Good thing Fossil Rush does heal. It does heal. Two of our healers left. Is he immune to burning? I don't think he is. Energy storm on him because the rabbit will burn to death. Don't hit me with a fire attack, and that's exactly what he did. Alright, that's not good, boys. Take him out, and now it's a 1v1. A 1v1 against a level 50, though. Nice. I really am gonna die because I need to recharge. And that's exactly what happened. That is an L, but we did get close there. Alright, advanced attack. Hopefully we don't get paired against level... Bro, that's crazy. It either pairs us against level 50s or level 8s. That is crazy. Yeah, they're all probably going to get one-shotted here again. What is this matchmaking? And I get one-shotted just like that. On to the next opponent. On to the next opponent. Let's go. See what I mean? We just played level 15s and now we gotta go against level 100s. Make that make sense, bro. Honestly. Bro's got 400,000 health, and I'm gonna get one-shotted. It's not even worth trying. Bro just did 43,000 damage to me. And this isn't that terrible. Level 50s, at least they're not level 100. They get to attack first, though. Come on, bro. Can I get people my level, please? Could I get, like, some level 40s, level 45s, maybe? But they're 10 levels higher than me. Of course they're winning. What is this matchmaking, bruh? It's not it. You win two games, and it puts you against level 100s. That's crazy. See, level 80s, what is this matchmaking? We're gonna have to go back to multiplayer bosses after this and maybe get higher levels. Cause there's no way we're beating level 80s. Like, what actually is this matchmaking? This is the worst matchmaking I've ever seen. See, they literally just one-shotted two of my characters. How is this fair? How is this fair? We're gonna do one more multiplayer fight. And if it's not a fair fight, we're gonna go back to normal. Level 30s. Is it terrible? Well, obviously, fight, but it's still not fair for the other person. They need to make the matchmaking far more fair, because right now it's not really it. We'll do Otis Remains, hopefully get some stuns off, and that's exactly what happened. Burning, he's gonna die his next turn, and all we gotta do is worry about one. See, I told you we'd win this fight, but that's because we're supposed to. It's still not an even fight yet. Where are the even fights, boys? Honestly. Let's try again. We're gonna do multiplayer until it pairs us with something unreasonable again. And then see what I mean? Why is it putting me a level 40 against level 8s? Come on, bruh. You gotta be better than that. Yeah, we're gonna take on some bosses after this on the multiplayer map. Kinda grind that out a little bit more. So, let's gotta go do that. Cause fighting level 8s or level 100s doesn't really amuse me right now. So, let's go get into some adventure map gameplay. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did so, like and subscribe. God bless every single one of you. And Logix is out.